I had an itch to make a film like the movies I grew up as a kid, whether it was The Man Who Would Be King, hence Kingsman, or Lawrence of Arabia, Dr. Zhivago, these big epic films that they weren't boring, but they were proper. And I've been thinking the world's ready to have a epic adventure movie shot in a more restrained manner while having the fun of telling the world where was Kingsman born and how and why.